Hi, this is Peter from Universe, and today I'd like to show you how to use your Stream Deck together with Universe. At first, thanks to Gato for supporting us in this case. And yeah, oh, very important note at the beginning. Please always use the newest firmware for your Stream Deck or Stream Deck Mini. You can use the original software from Gato Stream Deck to, and yeah, if you start the software, it will automatically update the firmware of your device. So let's start. Right now there is no Stream Deck device connected, but at first I go to View, Tools, Stream Deck, and I almost see a warning that another software tried to get access to your Stream Deck device. It's really highly recommended to kill this software. Maybe it's a Stream Deck software or any third-party software, because this causes conflicts if two or more programs try to access to the same device at the same time. So you can kill it here. Now you can see the Stream Deck software is gone. And you can say to Universe, always kill third-party software when starting Universe. So let's connect Stream Deck device. And because the Stream Deck was not connected when Universe started, you need to rescan. And here it is. Okay, now we have the 15 buttons of our Stream Deck represented in Universe, and I've prepared some buttons on our stage, and I can just dragging it using right click to the Stream Deck, and that's it. I can change the background color or the text or all other properties you see in Universe. It's also updated in real time on your Stream Deck. Using right click will remove. So, and now I can press this button, for example this one, and I can see it's also executed on Universe side, and I have also the response of the sending result. So green means all commands has passed successfully. And for example, here's a not connected Pandora assigned. It goes yellow. I can also use toggle buttons like this one, and then it's toggled. And I can also push back. If I use the same button more than once for any reason, all buttons will be updated at the same time. Okay, if 15 buttons are not enough, just activate multi-page, and now you have 10 pages where you place your buttons. Yeah. Okay. And you can set clear all buttons to clear your whole Stream Deck configuration. Okay, that's nice for one Stream Deck, but maybe one Stream Deck is not enough. So of course you can use multiple Stream Deck or Stream Deck mini devices. I will connect them now too. And of course they were not connected when Universe starts. I need to rescan. Okay. And now I have tabs with all Stream Deck. Here is the Stream Deck Mini, only 6 buttons, and I can place it there like I did with the first one. Okay, and you see if I'm pressing a button here, the state is almost updated here, or if I toggle here, so it's almost synchronized. I need to say some words about performance. The count of the connected Stream Decks is not limited in Universe. It depends to the performance of your system and that the USB hub is providing enough power. But the Stream Deck Mini performance is not so nice at the moment. That's because it's brand new device from Elgato and the app API is completely new. And yeah, it's real time. The display will update real time on a regular Stream Deck, but on a Stream Deck Mini, you see, it will lag a little bit. So it's not the best way it should be, but we are working on it. But for this time, I think it's okay. I wish you a lot of fun with your Stream Deck and Universe. Goodbye.